Hello friends, I'm Dutch from World Crab. You must have heard of the saying that the one who forgives is the strongest and the one who forgets is the happiest. This saying will be denied by the device we are going to see today. It's human to forget is the tagline of this product. I'm talking about the Yoky tag, which is developed by Gita Technologies based out of India. This company claims that they build products and solutions with social and business impact. Let's check out what impact can this tiny tag make to your lives. Let me unbox this product and show you how this device actually looks. So if you can see, this product is very well packed and laminated with a plastic cover. This cover will prevent any moisture to enter the device. Let me open this device and show you. So this is the device. It comes with different colors. This device has an approximate dimensions of about 3 cm by 3 cm and width of around 0.5 cm. It comes along with certain accessories. There is a two-side sticker, one dog tag that will be used to tag this device to any of your devices which you tend to forget. And here is the keyring. So this is very well stuck so that there is no mess while transportation. So there are 4 things as you can see that come along with this pack. So one is the Yoky tag, one is the dog tag, you have a key ring, and you also have a sticker that will let you stick this device to any of your devices. These are the 4 things. Let me just assemble the things quickly. So first I'll attach the keyring and the dog tag. Now let me insert the Yoky tag into the keyring, and believe me, it looks to be a difficult task. Finally I got my keyring and the Yoky attached. Now it's time to attach my key. So here is the car key that you usually forget and I have to come back each time to collect it. So this is how I have attached my car key. Now let's see how this Yoky tag works. To connect this Yoky tag to your Android or iPhone, you can simply download an application from Google Play Store or iTunes Store. I'll show you the application for Android. You can install Yoky application on your Android phone by simply going to Google Play Store and searching for the Yoky tag application. As you can see, there are already 500 downloads for this application and the rating is 4.9 out of 5, which is too good for this device. I'll open the application. As I open the application, I can see that it is loading. After loading the application, it will ask me for logging through my Facebook account or Google Plus account. I logged in from my Facebook account and as I can see, it has authenticated and I'm able to log in. Now it is showing me a message to turn on my Bluetooth because this device will connect to my phone using Bluetooth. So let me turn on the Bluetooth on my device. I have turned on the Bluetooth. Now let's go ahead. The application will also access my location. Now what I need to do to connect the device to my phone is I need to shake that device so that my phone is able to discover the device. After the device is discovered, I need to enter the name of the tag. So here I just simply enter some name like cabin keys. I entered the name and saved it. To find your tag, you simply need to press on the button. Your tag will start ringing after you press the button and you will be easily able to find out the device that is attached to the tag. If that wasn't enough, this device also acts as a pedometer to measure your steps and it can estimate the distance that you have moved and calories that you have burnt, and it displays all that in this app. It can also show you the last used location of the tag. You can also customize the tones that you use for tag as well as phone. Now talking about the specifications, this tag comes with a 32-bit ARM Cortex CPU for processor and 3-axis accelerometer to check the location. It also comes with a 1-year replaceable battery and 1-year warranty. This device is water resistant, so it can be used even in rain. It has standard replaceable 3VCR3032 battery. The battery life is estimated to be around 12 months and can vary between 9 to 14 months based on the usage. It is estimated by the company. If you want to own a tag, then you should have a phone that should have Bluetooth 4.0 and it should also support Android 4.3 or higher or iOS 8 or higher. You can pair up to 8 Yoky tags with your device. This device is a great device. You can buy this device in case you have a habit of forgetting things. This device can even be better, as now this device only has a sound alert. Even a display alert can be added, which can lighten up in dark. Overall, we find this device is very helpful. Thanks for watching.